SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off screen time passcode on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The screen time feature on your iPhone allows you to lock certain settings and block certain types of content. You can also create a screen time passcode so that those settings can't be adjusted. But if you've previously set up a screen time passcode and you would now like to turn it off, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the screen time option. And then you can scroll down again and find the Change Screen Time Passcode button. Now you're just going to tap that, and then you can select the Turn Off Screen Time Passcode button. Now you just need to enter the current screen time passcode for the device. And then that screen time passcode will now be removed. So you can go through and adjust the various content and privacy restrictions and allowed app settings without needing to know that screen time passcode anymore.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.